Right, I'll start to tell the viewers where we've been today. The historic town of Kelso, as Alistair says. Oh, we've been looking at a castle over there. I believe it to be Flores Castle, and Alistair has just spotted something. Tells you right there, it's Flores Castle. And we've got the North Kirk, the Town Hall and the Abbey. So there you go, there's the North Kirk. Town Hall's over there. There's Kelso Abbey. For the guys who like the horse racing, Kelso Racetrack is just the other side of that North Kirk. That's the River Tweed. Last week we were in Jedburgh. This week we've been in Hoyk and Kelso. So we start thinking of moving our offices down here. What do you think, Alistair?
Some historic towns this weekend.
Some historic towns this week. They've been fantastic sites. That head is a sight, look at that head. That is a sight. I've heard rumours it's getting... Is it getting tinted red, Alistair?
Some red highlights as well.
Some red highlights, oh dearie dear. We'll show you another view of Flores Castle there. Try and zoom in a bit here. Nice big build, cracking big building. We spotted it on the way up. What's this place called? That's the Millennium Viewpoint. It's a fantastic viewpoint, it certainly is. Yeah, that's quite nice. Come the summer, a nice wee park there. Can wander about, chill out. Like I say, the job's done today. We're heading back up to the office. Catch you later.